Brotherhood. What does it mean? It means giving yourself to something that is bigger than you. It is staying together no matter what you go through. It is when you believe your team will never let you down. It is who you are when no one is around.
It's just a deeper word than just brothers. Brotherhood
is a feeling in your heart that you're willing to do everything you possibly can for that person.
You know, someday, even when I'm old, I'm still gonna be calling them, and I can always cherish that.
It's when you're broken and your brothers put you together. It is having someone to call on whenever. Brotherhood is more than just a word. It is a lifestyle. It is, are you willing for your brother to go the extra mile? It is never a sometimes thing or having fancy rings. It is something that is there for the rest of your life. It is working for a goal not visible by sight. When I fight, they fight. When they fight, I fight. It is more than just on Saturday nights.
But you know, I've came here and I found a home. Since then, I've made a bunch of amazing relationships with a lot of good guys that'll be my friends forever.
You have to experience it to really understand what that feels like, and it's a really special thing.
I think those are the times that you really miss when you're gone, and you probably can't replicate that.
Some people will never understand, but my brotherhood made me a better man. When I came to Delaware, my boys were just teammates, but now they are the men that I can never replace. So whenever someone asks, what does brotherhood mean to you? My reply will always be, big, big, blue.